अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4.5। दिस इज न्यू एक्सरसाइज एंड लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस लेसन। बी केयरफुल एवरीवन, द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 4.5 इज गिवन विद द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम व्हिच नंबर शुड बी सब्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम नंबर वी आर गिवन 12, 16 and 21. From this number, which number should be subtracted so that the resultant numbers are in continue proportion? These three numbers we are given. You consider this is the A, B and C. There is a formula B square equal to AC. So we don't know which number should be at. We will subtract there. Let the X be subtracted from given numbers, means this 12 minus x, second 16 minus x, and third 21 minus x. This is your, consider this one A, B, and this is your C. We have the rule, what? B square equal to A into C. Keep according to the given rule. Was the B, we have the B 16 minus x and the bracket square, A into C means 12 minus x into C 21 minus x. Continue. This is the formula A minus B bracket square. 16 is your A and B is the x. Take the square of A means 16 square, you will get the 256. Okay, A 2ab, 16x, and twice of 16x, you will get the 32x, and b square means x square. Here, multiplication is here. See, 12 into this 121, you will get here 12, 2, 1's are 12, one carry, 12, 2's are 24, 24 plus 1, 25, means 2 by 2, 12 into x, you will get plus minus minus 12x. My x multiplication, x into 21, plus minus minus 21x. X into x minus minus plus, you will get the x square. This x square will be cancelled, both having the same sign at the either sides. Now see here, 256 minus 32x will be as it is. Here 252 minus minus plus, you will get this one 33 minus 33x minus 32 will be as it is left side. Bring this 33, you will get the plus 33. X 252 will be as it is, and this one bring here 252. Bring this 2 1 2 5 6 here, you will get what? Minus 256 plus minus minus, you will get the x is equal to 252 minus from the 256, you will get there the 4, means we got the with minus 4 the x is the required number, which is we have supposed what should be subtracted from the given number. The 4 is the number which is subtracted to given numbers will be in continuous fraction. We will write here the required number is minus 4. Got it, everyone? Now for the next question, question number 2. What we have, if 28 minus x is mean proportional, means B, this is your B, of 23 minus x and 19 minus x. These two one are the A and C. Okay, according to the last rule, means here we applied here B square is equal to AC. Like this rule we apply. Then find the value of x. What to bring? We have to bring the value of x. You will use the b square is equal to a into c. This formula will use here. See what the b, 28 minus x, a into c, 23 minus x into c is there 19 minus 6x. Verify your question, everyone. 28 minus x and 23 minus x, and next number 19 minus x, this one. Now have the rule here, a square minus 2ab, then plus b square, apply there, the square of 28 will take there. If you don't know, you can write this one. Use the 28 into 28. Okay, you will get the product or square of 28. 8 8 is 64. 6 carry 8 to the 16 plus 6 22. 2 8 is 16. 1 carry 8 to the 4 plus 1 5. You will get 7 8 4 is the square of 28. And 28x twice of 28 will get the 56x and the square of x, x square. Now here 23 into 19 means here 23 multiplied by 19. 19 3 is 57, 5 19 is 38, 38 plus 5 double 3, 43, 19 to the 38 plus 5, 43 means 4 3 7. Product of 23 and 19. Then 23 into minus x, you will get 23 minus 23 x. Then x into 19, you will get plus minus minus 19 x. X into x, you will get the x square. This x square will be cancelled. Both are having the same sign and same power, same number. So it will directly cancel both the x square, x square. You will get here 784 minus 56. Here we have the same 47, 437 minus minus plus. What you will get? 9 plus 3 is 12, 1 carry, 1, 2, 3, 1, 4. Okay, you will get here minus 42. Here we have the minus 56x. Now 784 will be as it is. Bring this one minus plus. This is a plus. Bring the left side, sign will be changed. Minus 437 minus 42x. Bring this one plus 56x. Now plus minus is here. Subtraction is there. 784 minus 437. 784 minus 437. Cancel from 1, 7. 14 minus 7, 7. 7 minus 3, 4. 7 minus 4. You will get 3. You will have here 3, 4, 7. Plus minus minus. Now 6 minus 2, you will get 4. 5 minus 4, you will get the 1. 14x you got here. What you have got? 14x. Now 3, 4, 7 divided by 14. Is equal to x. 14 1 the 14, 14 2 is 28, 14 3 is 42, will be more than 34. So we'll take the 14 to the 28. 28 subtract from the 34. How much we'll get there? 6. The 67 doesn't belong to the table of 14, so it will not be cancelled. Means 343 upon 14 will be final answer. We'll write your value of x is equal to 347, okay, upon 14, it be your answer. Okay, everyone got this one. Now for the I'm going to explain question number fourth one and third one we have completed. Okay, now in the question number fourth one, you are given if inside the bracket a plus b plus c, in another bracket a minus b plus c is equal to a square b plus b square plus c square. This number I will continue proportion a b c means we have to x. Proof b square equal to ac. Like this we have to prove in this question. Okay, now see very well in this question what we have. See very well, given according to given information we have a plus b plus c inside the bracket, in other bracket a minus b plus c is equal to a square b square and c square. Now we'll open the bracket with applying the multiplication. See a into a, you will get a square. A into b plus minus minus ab. And a into c, you will get ac. Next, b multiply by a, you will get plus ab. B into b plus minus minus b square. B into c, you will get bc. Then multiply by c, you will get what? C into a means ac. C into b plus minus minus bc. C into C, you will get plus 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 C square. The right side we have the A square, B square plus C square. See very well, minus AB and plus AB will be cancelled. Okay, next thing, A into A square, A into C, once again A into B plus minus AB, A into C plus AC, B into this one AB, and B into B minus B square, okay, and B into C, you will get here BC, okay, no, see very well, plus BC, minus BC also cancel, and what we have, one AC, you will get C. A square, both the sides are same, cancel, and C square, both the sign number same, it will be cancelled. One AC, you will have here 2AC, and plus B square, as it is, this is the minus B square, bring the right side, you will get plus B square. 2AC is equal to 1B, you will get 2B square, and 2 will be cancelled, you will get here B square is equal to AC. Like this formula we got here, it means B square is equal to AC means the given numbers, therefore the given numbers are in continuous proportion. You got everyone? Okay, now come on for the next question. Which one? In question number 5-1, we are going to show, means prove, left side and the right side both are given equal by taking the value of k. See very well everyone, for the question number 5-1, in question number 5-1, if A upon B is equal to B upon C. We'll suppose these two one are equal to K. It means what? B is equal to, means B upon C equal to C, K, and A upon B is equal to also K. Here you will get B is equal to C K, and here you will get the A upon, means A, one is there, A1's A, and you will get the A is equal to BK. Now B is there also, CK into K, you will get CK square. Conformly, we have the B is equal to CK, this value we'll use in question, and A is equal to CK square. The question is there, see first question, A plus B plus C, bracket close. Next bracket B minus C, which is equal to AB minus C. First of all, we'll take the left side. See very well, left hand side plus B plus C, B minus C. See very well, A is what? CK square, B is CK, and C will be as it is. B is CK, C will be as it is. In this all, we have the CC same, take the C as a common, we'll get here K square plus K. C is already completely outside, so we'll take the 1 in place of C. Here also, I'm taking the C as a common out of this bracket. You'll get here K minus 1, C 1 the C. C into C, you will get there C square. And the bracket, we have the K square plus K plus 1, in other bracket K minus 1. This is your left hand side, it's your first value. For the second value, what we have in the question, AB minus C square. This is your right hand side, AB minus C square. A means what? CK square, and B is the CK minus C square. Now continue, multiply by C into C, you will get the C power 2, K into K, you will get the power 2 plus 1, 3, and the C square will be as it is. Now we'll take the C square as a common, you will get C square out of the bracket, K cube, and minus 1 will be here, C, 1 the C square, 1 the C square, you will get like this one. There is a formula, C square, the formula of Q. What the formula is there? We'll write here formula, A minus B means K minus 1. In other bracket, you will get there A square, A into B means K, and B square means 1. This is the value which is equal to this one. See very well, c square is there, k minus 1 is there, and k square plus k is there. You can write here like this one, this right hand side. First of all, we'll write here c square, and this one will take the last, and first one will write the big bracket, xk square plus k plus 1, bracket close, and k minus 1. This is the second thing we got here from first and two. Okay, we can write from first and second statement, the left hand side is equal to right hand side, means the given question a plus b plus c inside the bracket in other b minus c, which is equal to ab minus c square. Hence we have proved this one. Now other two questions you will try yourself. Now I'm going to question number 6.1. Explain, find the mean, means b square, given x plus y upon x minus y, which is other number is given, x square minus y square upon x square and y square. By using this one, let the mean proportional be m. The rule is here, m square is the mean, is equal to multiply by a and c. A is the x plus y upon x minus y. This is the a, into c is there, x square minus y square upon x square y square. These two things we have here. Continue, n square, take the x plus y as it is, x minus y as it is. Here there is a formula, a square minus b square, means one time plus, other time minus, and downside we have the x square upon y square. See very well, this two one will be cancelled, and the product of this x plus y, you will get x plus y and the bracket square, and the downside we have the x square and y square. See here, this is the right side and this is the left side, both are having the squares. We'll take the square root. Okay, we'll write here, taking square root each side, cancel of the square power, m is equal to, you'll get x plus y upon xy. We got, this is the mean. What? Therefore the mean is motion is x plus y upon xy. It is your answer. Students, we have completed this exercise also. Now if you are facing the remaining question, whatever I have given you for your best solution, for best practice, if you are facing any doubts, any problem in the whole lesson, you can ask me by calling on WhatsApp. Okay, for your exam preparation, this complete lesson, lesson number 4.1, the ratio and portion will be asked in your the second unit test. Okay, be careful about it and ready for the exams, and do the daily to daily practice everyone. If you are facing in any exercise, any question, any problems, you can call me and clear your doubts. Thank you. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum.